Eagles?
Download the app that's in the description.
Do it. Do it. You won't.
What is going on, guys? Slick V here, and today is the day you guys have been waiting for a very long time. It is finally unlocked, the big boy, the Tiger 2 105. Yes. It's been a while. It's been a time in the grind machine. I actually grinded this out 95% myself. I did spend a little bit of gold at the very end there to get the last 20,000 out of it instead of playing a couple of matches because I wanted to make this video for tomorrow, which is today when you're watching it. Now, this tank is just beautiful. I'm very excited. Very, very excited to play it. Now let's just check the modifications real quick. I did buy the first row just to have it. Looking at the stats of the gun, nothing super crazy here. These rounds are probably the best, but we don't have them yet, and I'm not going to buy. Forget you saw that. But yeah, we're going to try out the Tiger 2 105. I'm super, super, super excited. Super excited. So, in the lineup, wow, this is a 6.3 now? Okay. Well, we have the Yak Panther, the 105, Kugel Blitz, a 190 A8 because that's all I have in that spot, and the Arado C3. So, this is the one with the 20 mils and the bombs. Taking a look at the armor real quick just in case you guys are into that. 150 plate on the front, 185 at the front of the turret there, side of the turret 80, side skirt, I guess, side of the hull 80, and back is 80, and 80, and 80, and 80, and 80, and the trend continues. So, yep, nothing super crazy about the armor, nothing upgraded on the armor, nothing upgraded on the engine. It is a Tiger 2 just with a bigger, badder gun, and it looks badass as hell. So I'm gonna take this thing out. Now, me being the German fanboy I am, I'm sure it's you guys have been waiting for this, so I'm just gonna do that. Oh, it felt good. Oh, we got into a game immediately on Corellia. I haven't played Corellia in a while. I'm just gonna move my chair up real quick, get ready. So we just got back from Cloverfield. We went and saw the new Cloverfield movie. If you're gonna go see it, I'm not gonna spoil anything for you, but if you're gonna go see it, guys, please, it's gonna be loud. I'm just letting you know it's gonna be loud as hell. Now, I do suggest you go see it. I think it was a good movie if you like that thriller kind of drama, horror. I wouldn't say it was really a horror in... What the fuck? Did I mess up? I carried one of the original shells. So, it's not a horror in the sense like, but it does have jump scares, and they're cheap jump scares. 5%, 10%, 15% of the time in cheap jump scares, so, you know, just expect it. It's a thriller, it's that kind of movie. That being said, the way it was directed, aside from the sound, it was really, really good. Like, the whole me not understanding what was going on. I'm usually good at keeping track of what's going on in a movie, and I just couldn't put my head on what was going on. I kept going back and forth with what could be happening, what couldn't be happening, and stuff like that, so I think the director did a pretty good job with that. Enough talking about Cloverfield, though. Let's... You're so excited. See, I was really excited to play the T-32 today, and that kind of crushed my hope. So I don't really... I don't want to get super, super excited about this, because I have not been playing well, knock on wood, or whatever fake wood my desk is made out of. It's not really fake. It's a door, but... Oh, come on. I'm already getting shot at. I was not having good luck today. I've not been stroking. I figured I'd give it another go later on. Is that a tank right there? I can't see. There's a tank. Indeed a tank. It's dead. I have not been stroking, though, today in the slightest. Who knows? Some days you got it, some days you don't. Let's just grab a little bit of a... Shot from the right already. Pretty interesting. I don't know how. I thought we went over there. The guy that killed me got shot, I believe. Or the guy that shot me got killed. That was just backwards. How many guys are up dead? Oh, man. Well, what's Steven shooting at me? It's up there. It's dead. It's a T-44. This is just showing you the extent of my luck today, boys and girls. All right. Well, we'll be back shortly. Take a sip of my drink. The enemy has taken the initiative. Truth be told, guys, I should be dead right now. I have two guys that are alive in my tank, but whatever it. Take it when I can get it. It's a real shame. It's a real shame. Ooh, T-44-122 just knocked that motherfucker out. Knocked him out cold! Whoa. Trying to get hyped, but it's like 1 a.m. I can't really get hyped. We just got back. Like I said, we watched it. It was like a 10:30 showing, so. Is that an enemy? That guy alive? No, he's not. Oh, that's the guy who just got killed. You need backup. I got you. Oh, no. I'm sorry. I could have saved you, but I didn't. I'm a bad friend. Run away, Tiger. I'll save you. I'll save you. Come on. Who is shooting that AA? You're just fucking my view up. I can't see anything. Where'd that tank go? I would have loved to help you, but I can't see now, because our friend here. Oh, damn! That fucking hurt. I did help you, though. You died, but I got him. I done killed him. Damn, that fucking hurt me, that shot. I don't even know how I penned that. I guess 230 pen. It's pretty good. Pretty good. Especially with the HE. I like the explosive filler. So I guess chilling here ain't too bad. And it seems like the Russians are gonna push. Plus, everybody on our team is all in A. I feel like I'm just gonna get shot in the side if I push out. Yeah, they're up there. What is this? Jawohl. Oh, jawohl.
Need backup.
Oh, shit. That was amazing. I fucking love this gun. It is beautiful. This gun was crafted by the gods. So I guess sitting here is probably still bad. Oh, you hear that 128? I guess I'm just gonna push out of my hole. Try to find these guys that my team's shooting at. Hopefully not get shot. I mean, I did get two kills, so I'm excited. I'm happy. It wasn't a great start to the match, but we're bringing her around. We're bringing her around. That shot on the T-44. I mean, like, I know the T-44 doesn't have a lot of armor, but that, getting one shots with a German gun, it's just, it feels good. It feels really good. A lot of people might be like, whoa, I get one shots with the 88 all the time. I don't. I really don't. I don't know if it's just me. That's an M18, isn't it? I'm gonna have to shoot you, buddy. I'm sorry. Oh, fuck me. Where was he? Up on the... What? What? Dude, these dudes climbing hills and shit. I ain't got no time for that.
Alright, guys, so the first game did not go as planned. Let's
get in, I got my two kills. Yeah, I died, and that was about it. I'm not going to show much after that. But we're in the second game out here on second battle of El Alamein. and I'm going to try to snipe some people at range with this Tiger II's wonderful 105. So hopefully we can do that. Carnarvon is already dead. Panther II's, man, I love that. That 88 is fantastic. I mean, I just like German guns in general. Now, if I can crest this ridge, what is that? It's a palm tree. It's a deadly palm tree. It's a palm tree. Let's see if we can do the unthinkable.
We have taken the initiative.
Oh, are you kidding me? I hit the track. Oh, that was such a beautiful shot, too. If that track wasn't there and that didn't eat the explosion, I would have knocked that tank out in one shot. That was nice, too. That would have been glorious. Fucking glorious, mate. Oh, fuck. What else is on the horizon? Just those guys. Huh? Oh, I could put one right into the side of your nut. Nope, too high. Oh, come on, that hit the flat surface. Hit my track. Okay, now we're starting to lose some guys here. We are losing the numbers. No bueno. Very good knot. So big on this tank.
Attention to the designated grid square.
What else? Everything's fighting over there, but I don't see anybody. Oh shit. There's a tank. Alright, let's go. I'm about that action, boys. Your boy Slick's about that action. Come on, no! What? Dude, that pisses me off so much that he was there. It's unlucky, and I should have checked it, but like, why the fuck are you there? Ugh. My glory boner has been killed. Killed? Has been killed? Or killed? I don't know. But we're gonna kill this T-34. He's not looking at me. Right? Alright, let's see. Alright, go. We go. We got time. We got time. I got you. Don't got you. Only semi had you. Oh! It just punches through these tanks like it's fucking their butter, bro. This is so glorious. It's risky to peek over again. No, they're dropping already on me too. They want me to swing around. Cause they're gonna come through. Come through. Kugel, don't go over there, Kugel. You're gonna die, bro. Dude, this gun is fantastic though. Review of this tank so far. Gun, 100%. A10. This gun is A1. Alright, Kugel. I'll protect you if you protect me from the air. When push comes to shove, Kugel. When push comes to shove, bro. You better protect me. Cause I got your ass. Oh, fuck. Gun depression is shitty, though. Kugel, don't do it. Don't do it, bro. Don't do it. You have so much to live for. You have so much to live for, bro. You know what? You're a boss for this. You are a fucking boss, Kugel. Oh, what? Oh, no. Oh, fuck me. I got you, bro. We're going in balls deep. It's that kind of operation I see. Alright, move. it's that kind of operation, I got you, buddy.
Awesome. Oh, the Kugel, Kugel. I need help, Kugel.
Thank goodness. Kugel, you are a fucking lifesaver, bro. You ballsy bro. Oh, you such a... Oh, what a dude. What a dude, bro. Is this thing dead? I think it's dead. What a dude, bro. I got you, Kugel. I thought you were gonna have to protect me from the air, but you protected me from the ground, you spicy motherfucker. Alright, guys. Well, if you play tanks, be like this guy. Be a team player. It'll get you far, see? You got 2 assists on IS-2s. I got 2 kills. I get to make a cool video. If he ever needs help from tanks, I will protect him. And if he ever wants to protect me from planes, I'm sure he'll do so, I guess. I don't know how I'm wording anything anymore, but you get the point. But, Tiger-105. Man, this gun is tier for tier. What tier this is in? This gun is spicy. I don't even know how else to say it. This gun is fucking smexy as hell. I've never had so many one shots. The round is really big. I mean, a 105 round is huge. And it just, high so. It's got high pen. It shoots fast. Oh, it's just spicy. I wish you well, Kugel. May you prosper. May you prosper, Kugel. Kugel! It killed my friend. You killed my friend, you son of a bitch. He saved my life. You know who the fuck that was? Yeah, it's what I thought. It's what I fucking thought. Remember the name, motherfuckers. Remember the goddamn name. That plane is not getting anywhere. No way in hell. Dude, these guys are just... They think this is a game, don't they? Think this is a game, bro? They all do. They all think this is just a game. This ain't no game. This is life, motherfucker. They're all on their goddamn planes. I wonder if I can score a hit on them. I reckon I can. I haven't shot down a plane in a while, truth be told. It happens every now and then, but... We won! Nice! 3 kills in the Tiger 105. Well, what a good game from that little Kugel Blitz, man. What a dope guy. That was refreshing. It's nice to see somebody team play. Oh my god, the burp came out of nowhere. Well, it's nice to see somebody team play like that. Oh my god, it came again. I'm sorry, guys, but I hope you guys enjoyed the Tiger 105. I sure as hell did. I'm definitely going to be playing this thing out longer games in the future. I just really wanted to play it tonight before I went to bed, and I'm so happy I did. This thing is super fun. First 2 games I've had in it, and I can't wait to spade this thing and just make it my own. I mean, like, it's in the Leopard crew slot, so maybe this will be the next tank that I have aced out. But yeah, I'll see you guys soon. If you liked the video, please leave a like. Tell me what you want to see down below, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.